Lima-Marin faces a new threat of deportation this morning. He is the man who was sentenced to 98 years in prison, but was released 9 decades early by mistake. That happened after his armed robbery sentencing years ago. Now, this year, he was pardoned by the governor and ordered freed by an immigration court judge. Now, Lima-Marin's attorney says he has been notified by the Department of Homeland Security. It is appealing.